All right. You got it. Oh. There we go. Boy, I'm this. Fucking cool.
You gotta extract him.
We gotta make our way up there. Plants. This. Okay, don't know where I can climb. I hate these walks. We do. Why did he move slow? Can you he can't climb up there. Of course not. Okay, he can climb up there before. Great, now the whole station is on alert.
He's coming too. Roger that. You made it. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility. One of the targets. There should be more. Keep looking. That's another one of the targets. Do you see any more?
Where are your friends?
Well, you are a high skill soldier, so.
Coming too. Roger that.
Слушай, ты видел новый плакат на транзитном пункте?
Ага. Политическая солидарность. Кого они хотят обманывать?
Точно. Блин, начальство предпочитает прислать больше русских парней, а не выходцев из Центральной Азии. Всех ребят носит боевой дух, из-за того, что они испугаются.
Может, направо.
Ладно, я пошел.
Увидимся.
Well, why does that so many seconds? Said I knew something that go on.
Boss, come in. Boss?
Yeah. I kinda hate these missions. I don't like to have those, you know, the option for the regular ones.
Communications post and destroy the target equipment. Its location is on your iDroid.
Whoa! Ah!
хочу умирать!
He's coming too. Roger. You made it. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility. That antenna is one of the targets. There should be more. Keep looking. That's a transceiver antenna. Take out all of them to shut down the enemy's local comms network.
Spit it out.
Where are the others?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. It's another one of the targets. That looks like the target. We know where all the antennas are now. Take out all three of them. How you do it is your call. Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you.